I play Rachel Simmons. She hadn't really ever ventured out of her comfort zone until she meets Jaime's character, Alejandro.
I really need a visa.
Any proof of income?
I recorded this CD. It still sells in some markets. Wait. Alejandro Fernandez, first of all, he's a dad. He's a mariachi singer as well.
Through a series of crazy events, somehow we become united.
This is la gringa que me negó la visa.
It's not gonna be one drink, is it?
Go!
Oh my God. I love you guys!
Taxi! I think they both help each other rediscover themselves.
You cannot sleep on a bus stop.
Shoot, vamos!
That's what Alejandro and Rachel need from each other.
Oh my God. Last night, I had a black computer.
We can help you find it, right, canicas?
Okay.
It feels amazing to have a sidekick, especially Omar Chaparro, because you cannot ask for a better sidekick. You cannot ask for a more talented comedian actor.
¿Por qué me cacheteas, hijo?
Es un cariño, es un cariño.
Todos los mexicanos, si no somos un canica, conocemos a un canicas muy cerca de nosotros.
The three of us together, we definitely have chemistry. They're really fun to work with. We've been able to just play. Were those really your fans back there?
He's like Justin Bieber Mexican.
Older.
Yeah, and Prieto.
Que llegue un proyecto de este tamaño y que sea un proyecto con miras a estar estrenarse en México y en Estados Unidos, hablado en español. Y en inglés, pues habla de un proyecto importante y grande.
Si la tengo conmigo, la tengo cerca, le voy a demostrar que me merezco la visa.
Y siendo honesto, pues yo estoy empezando realmente. Creo que no tenía... ¿Por qué ponerme mis moños?
There are so many romantic comedies, and there are so many things that are like, oh, I've seen this before. But for me, what really attracted me to it was the culture, being able to be sort of like the guide along the way of the audience to be able to see really what Mexico City is really like.
Son muy pocas las películas que han intentado esto, ¿no? Que van a ambos mercados. Creo que aquí la parte difícil es llevar la comedia como que en un mismo hilo cuando la comedia en español es distinta a la comedia gringa, ¿no? Entonces tengo que tratar de ser un poquito universal.
In Mexico, you need to wait 15 minutes to any appointment.
Well, why not just say 2 hours and 15 minutes then?
Because we're optimists.
It will show a side of Mexico that people rarely see in movies.
Muestra todos estos colores de Tepito, Coyoacán, Garibaldi y la música. La música, que es también una parte fundamental. Entonces, está muy bien balanceada y yo siento que a la gente le va a encantar por lo mismo.
Deja que salga la luna, deja que se meta el sol.
I loved the idea that there was mariachi and there was singing, because I feel like music is so powerful in a film.
Me llené de inspiración para decirte cositas.
¡Cállense! ¡Van a despertar a los vecinos! ¿Quieres que llame a la policía?
Mariachi music is Mexico. As simple as that. You cannot just put on a mariachi suit. You have to honor a mariachi suit. You feel like a superhero. You feel empowered. It's just indescribable. They go out on an adventure, and it builds up, and it builds up, and it builds up with little details, with little moments, with little this, little that.
It's the best thing that's ever happened to me, because I found you.
They realize that they're meant for each other. It's a romantic comedy, of course.